Dr. James Naismith, a Canadian rec center instructor who shows a school for proficient understudies at the YMCA, a Christian youth association in Springfield, Massachusetts, needed to make an indoor game to breathe easy the understudies had throughout their colder time of year break at New England. Enlivened by a game he had played as a youngster in Ontario, Naismith made the game currently known as Ball on December 15, 1891. 7. According to the story, subsequent to dismissing a few thoughts since they were considered excessively unforgiving and inadmissible for playing in shut fields, he then, at that point, recorded some guidelines, posted a container on the mass of the gym, and requested that the understudies begin playing his game. Dissimilar to current B-ball containers, the crates utilized around then didn't have openings, so the approaching ball must be taken out physically. Obviously this technique isn't effective, so the lower part of the bushel is punctured to let the ball out. 8. The principal official game was played at the YMCA Exercise Center in Albany, New York, on January 20, 1892, with 9 players. The game finishes with a score of 1-0, and is played on a court around 50% of the size of a NBA field. 8. 9. Frank Mahon, perhaps the earliest player of the game, moved toward Naismith in mid-1892, determined to request Naismith the name from his new game. Naismith answered that he hadn't mulled over everything as he was centered around beginning the game. Mahon recommended the name, Naismith Ball, to which Naismith snickered, saying a name like that would kill the play of a game. Mahon then, at that point, said, why not B-ball, basketball? Naismith answered, we have a bin, B-ball, and a ball, that would be a decent name. Initially, each group comprises of 9 individuals and there is no spill, so the ball can travel through the toss. The historical backdrop of ball rules starts with 13 fundamental guidelines composed by James Naismith himself. The B-ball court is rectangular in shape with 2 standard sizes, to be specific 28.7 meters long and 15.2 meters wide for the National Basketball Association guidelines and 28 meters in length and 15 meters wide for the International Basketball Federation principles. 3 circles contained in a B-ball court have a range of 1.8 meters. 10. The quantity of players in a B-ball game is 5 individuals in a group with a save of 5 individuals. While the quantity of refs in B-ball games is 2 individuals. Ref 1 is called arbitrator while ref 2 is called umpire. 11.